think it is electric motor. There was another one, but this one isn't prepped at all. Using UN2 fixtures. Which means, I guess, it's a bit original. It was built between 1971 and 1972. Maybe 1970. Seriously.